Home news: spaceflight, an illustration of NASA's Perseverance rover landing on the red planet. Image credit, NASA, JPL Caltech. NASA's Perseverance Mars rover is scheduled to touch down on the red planet today, February 18, at 3:55 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 2055 GMT, or at least that's when NASA will find out if it landed. But by the time Earthlings hear from Perseverance for the first time since the landing attempt, the rover will have already spent at least 11 minutes hanging out on the surface of Mars. That's because it currently takes radio signals about 11 minutes, 22 seconds to travel between Earth and Mars, NASA said in a statement. So, Perseverance's actual ETA, the time that it is supposed to land in Jezero Crater, is 3:44 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 2044 GMT. But we won't know the exact time of landing, or whether the rover arrived intact, until 11 minutes, 22 seconds after the fact. You can watch the Mars landing live here and on space.com's homepage, courtesy of NASA, beginning at 2:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 19:15 GMT. The landing is expected at 3:55 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 20:55 GMT. Related: how to watch NASA's Perseverance rover land on Mars. Live updates: NASA's Perseverance Mars rover mission book of Mars, $22.99 at magazines direct within 148 pages, explore the mysteries of Mars. With the latest generation of rovers, landers and orbiters heading to the red planet, we're discovering even more of this world's secrets than ever before. Find out about its landscape and formation, discover the truth about water on Mars and the search for life, and explore the possibility that the fourth rock from the Sun may one day be our next home. View deal: at the time of Perseverance's landing attempt, Mars will be about 127 million miles, 205 million kilometers, from Earth, NASA said in a mission description. The planet's distance from Earth changes as the two planets revolve around the Sun in their respective orbits. The radio signals that NASA uses to communicate with Perseverance and other missions travel at the speed of light, which is about 670,616,629 miles per hour, 1,079,252,848 kilometers per hour. This cosmic speed limit means mission controllers at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, JPL, cannot instantaneously communicate with or operate the rover, or any other distant spacecraft, for that matter. During the rover's landing, NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter, MRO, will act as a relay for lander radio communications. The orbiter will listen for messages from Perseverance and send information back to NASA's Deep Space Network of antennas on Earth. Related: how a fleet of spacecraft will watch NASA's Perseverance rover land on Mars. Visit space.com today for complete coverage of the Perseverance Mars rover's landing on the red planet. Email Haneke Waitering at hwaitering@space.com or follow her at Haneke Science. Follow us on Twitter at space.com and on Facebook. Join our space forums to keep talking space on the latest missions, night sky and more. And if you have a news tip, correction or comment, let us know at community@space.com.